Okay, welcome to American Truck Simulator Coast to Coast Mod. We are currently in Green Bay, Wisconsin, and I was looking at the jobs trying to find one that'll take me to Duluth, Minnesota, but there is none. So we're just gonna free ride. I want to go up 53. We're gonna see if we can. I don't know if they're gonna what towns are gonna show the turnoff to get to go towards Trigo to get to Hayward. If we're going to be going through Eau Claire, Rice Lake, those are all towns that should be on there, but I don't know. And we'll see how accurate they are with Duluth, because Duluth is up on a big hill, so, a really big hill, so you have to go over bridges and drive up when you go through Superior. So we're going to check that out. So stay tuned, enjoy the ride. Trying to get this recorded early. I'm going to try to get as many episodes of stuff out as I can before it gets light outside. Because we finally got snow on the ground. Currently, it is Monday morning. This video won't come out until probably sometime in April. So, it's actually March. Oh, hold on, gotta get my phone. I lose track of time. It's the 25th of March right now, so. So this will probably be either on the 3rd or 4th of April that you'll be seeing this video, so. Driving at that 55 mile an hour. stop at that gas station. $5.48 a gallon? Oh, I'm gonna have to sleep too. I just didn't wanna sleep during the daytime. I'm not really on a timetable, so what I'll do is I'll just sleep through the night and then get to the next daylight. And then maybe it'll be done raining then too. Yeah, I'm gonna sleep again. Good. Oh, good. And it nice thing with not having a trailer is I don't have to think about running late. Busy trying to see if I could see any signs of like Eau Claire around that we would be going through, but I'm not seeing it, and that's why I ran into the guardrail, and now my truck's broke. Towards Trigo, which goes to Hayward. it shows Ashland. Very cool. Ashland's about 45 minutes from me. It's kind of like going to Hayward. Shoot, I'm not going to be able to go this way. Shoot. It's Highway 2. I used to take Highway 2 when I was first driving, when I would come from home, go to Superior, to my aunt and uncle's in Superior, I would take Highway 2. But going Highway 2 takes an hour and 45 minutes. If you take the back roads, it takes it's an hour and 45 minutes if you go the back route. It's 2.5 hours if you go Highway 2. So, I don't go Highway 2 anymore. Supposed to be. Oh, that's not good. I got to be able to make it. If I don't, then I'm gonna, shoot. This is supposed to be the bridge. The bridge in Superior. To be the one of the bridges we were supposed to, that was supposed to be like Superior, and now this is one of the bridges going across Lake Superior. Yeah, they're definitely don't. This is not. But yeah, this is supposed to be Duluth now. Definitely not accurate. Something we'll have to wait for with the DLC to get an accurate looking area. is the repair center. Repair all. I think that's where we're going to leave off for this episode. Just wanted to get up to Duluth. I don't know if we'll look around, see if there's a base of operations facility here. Might be that color question mark back there. We'll go check it out in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you're enjoying the series. Let me know in the comments, and I will talk to you later.